We're Pop Dog also, so they can't give up anything at the back, or otherwise they'll have problems at the front. Simple. Rotating around, catches off Frozen. Becomes a much easier scenario now, and it's just Chris. Bomb in his hand, though. He can plant in this. He started that before the Molotov. In fact, Molotov's not going to reach him, and he might chase down, at least get one. Good start. Aggressive! Finds out Flamey. Not done there. Sees the play on the tracks. He's actually got Simple down. We know this guy can ace. We saw it in New York. He's got it into a one-on-two. And he's actually sliding away. He's got another shot on Boomich. Is this guy up for the play of the decade already in 2020? He nearly got it in 2018. As Chris sneaks away, Electronic is found. He's baited him out. He's got the time in his favor. What an ace clutch this would be. He's got the bomb off the situation. And he's got Electronic down. Put it in for play of the year already. What a clutch from Chris.
Unbelievable scenes, Matt. Chris J in a 1-on-5 saves the day. It was unlosable for Na'Vi. I don't even know how he gets the first kill, let alone four more. They